Then I'm going to place the magnesium in there. The magnesium has an oxide layer on the outside, so it's kind of silvery, but it has that black oxide layer on the outside, which would slow the initial start of the reaction, but it should still give us the same effect. Okay, that's it. The gas that was produced is hydrogen gas. Nice strip of shiny magnesium. This is about 50 milligrams of magnesium.